Gerd Muller was a goal-scoring monster in disguise. His finishing was so precise it would make a brain surgeon jealous, and he led West Germany to a legendary 1974 World Cup victory. But he wasn't exactly tall. Let's just say God put his 9 inches somewhere else.